Dr. Craig Tice is no stranger to Central New York or what it takes to be a superintendent.
It's bittersweet. I'm very excited and enthusiastic. I mean, I couldn't ask for a better district to arrive to, but we've built a strong tradition in Marcellus as well.
After serving as superintendent of the Marcellus School District for 9 years, the SU grad is proud to serve such a successful district and doesn't plan on rolling out any changes right away. When Dr. Craig Tice starts on July 1st, he's going to have some big shoes to fill. His predecessor, Dr. Corliss Kaiser, has been in charge of the district for a decade.
She is leaving a very formidable legacy. Under her leadership, we consistently rank number one or number two in all sorts of upstate academic rankings.
Dr. Kaiser announced her retirement last summer, and the exhaustive and intensive search for her replacement began a few months later. Since FM is a district with resources and proven success, its challenges are different.
Instead of trying to make ends meet, it'll be trying to make the experience for the children the best in order to prepare them to be global citizens.
But in some ways, they're very much the same.
Challenges coming from Albany, assessments, issues with teacher evaluation, those are all things that our district as well as others are going to have to deal with in the future.
Dr. Tice plans to tackle those challenges by communicating clearly with everyone in the district. Since his wife is an FM grad and his kids have participated in community sports, Dr. Tice says serving as superintendent is like coming home. Reporting from Manlius, I'm Dora Scheidel.